Alrighty, hello there. Here we are on Thursday, September 19th, I think, 2019. Okay, and by the way, just one more test before we go in the house. So I took a few more pictures, and since it's darker out, we're at the 25,600. And at the end of the last video, I said we didn't have the crop on, but we did. So I shut it off for this one. Well, that's a solid white light. I bet you that's the ISS. No flashing lights. I don't know though. I can't see it by eye, and I should be able to. Okay, now I do. Yeah, but I bet that's it. Boy, it looks like it's going slow. We'll have to check the SkySafari Pro app to find out who this is. So it came up from the southwest, heading towards me, which is it's like going at an angle towards the northeast. So we can get a full view here. Another plane over to the right of Jupiter. And that is the max I can go. Since I didn't bring out the other lens. Looks like it's going so slow. And I have to move us. Alright, so now it's more. Well, there's something speeding underneath it. Must be an airplane. Looks like one to the eye. And I don't feel like chasing after it, so I do believe that slow moving object was the International Space Station. It's something up in orbit, because it just passed overhead. Alright, cool. And again, I'm not on the tracking mount, and I don't have a external monitor recorder. And I can't see to focus, so it comes out all right. All right, here we go on this. All right, Thursday night up here in northeastern Ohio. Y'all take care. Good night now.